Wahaha, you should have seen your determined face. That's not funny. You can't throw it against the Wind City, no matter how hard you try. What did you think was gonna happen? I'm going inside. Okay, wait, wait, don't go. So, Colin, right? I thought you didn't hear. Yeah, well, I think I've actually seen you on the way to school. What does that have to do with? You got the one just across the woods from here, right? Yeah. Oh, well, I got to the one just across the street from yours. The private school? Yup, yup. Lucky. Why? Well, cause it's all exclusive and costs money and stuff. Oh, I guess. Warum haben die eigentlich Reifen auf dem Balkon? People are all snobby there, though. They are? No, I'm just trying to make you feel better. Hey, let's walk to school together next time. Why? Cause I like you, silly. You're just the right amount of dumb. What's that supposed to mean? Besides, have you heard about the bear attacks in the woods? No, I've only seen badgers. What did you hear? Oh no, I didn't hear anything either. But that's why I'm suspicious. It's a little too quiet. Anyway, we practically go the same route, right? It'd be good to stick together. I guess so. What was that? Huh? She just went back in when they came out. Is it not that uncommon for kids to be scared of the parents? Back when I was young, I knew a kid who had one scary mother. Saw her spanking him with a spatula once. Never ate her brownies after that. Okay. Watts hatte einen Schulkameraden, der mit irgendwas geschlagen wurde von seiner Mutter. Das ist hart. Received note, Faye. The girl across the balcony. Okay. Wieder die Uhr? Oh, another Glock. Don't you dare do anything, I'm getting this one. Let me at least take it off the wall for you. No. Just don't. It's not even that high, we don't need to take it down. Ja, weil das ist eine Uhr in einem Privatraum ist und nicht in der Schule. On the upside, I wish I had the TV all to myself when I was a kid. You and Woodrock? Today's classical guitar concert is sponsored by Mew Blend. Mew, 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 okay. Why can't we have a jingle this catchy? One can only dream. Coming up next on Classic Replay, The Godfather. Hold on, I kinda wanna stay and watch this. Ja, wer will nicht den Paten sehen? Why is he practicing in the bathroom? Because the bathroom reverb makes sound awesome, of course. You sure seem knowledgeable. Back when I played the triangle, I did it all the time. Wow. Wow, er klingt schlecht. Wow, not even the fabled bathroom reverb could save that crap. Gut, hier ist noch eine Notiz. A blurry note from Colin's mom. Ja. Das kennen wir ja auch. Sweet Blender. Das kennen wir ja auch von Bird Story, dass er immer Notizen am Kühlschrank gefunden hat von seiner Mutter. Some blanks help to remember, some help to forget? Ah. Okay. Gut. Ein bisschen Abwechslung, hä? Werden uns jetzt wirklich die ganze Zeit Uhren und Papierflieger hin und her schicken? Was? Wir sind auf einer Grenze gelandet? People are looking for you, you know? Nervous for your last performance here? I'm not nervous. It's just... It's just I've played in this theater for so many years. It feels strange to just have this be the last. Well, you never know. We can always visit this place. Isn't going anywhere. I saw what you were gonna play, by the way. Not my most virtuosic piece, huh? Well, I kinda liked that one, but I thought you didn't. I guess it's grown on me. I knew it. Just a little. Hey, we still got some time before the concert starts, right? Go get your cello and come play with me for a bit. That will help calm my nerves. I thought you weren't nervous. Okay, wieder 5. Folgen wir ihn erstmal nach oben. Who's got the best nose? You do. Oh yes, you certainly do. What are you looking at? Kay? What the hell? So, what did you want to play? Doesn't matter much, really. Why don't you just play your scales and I do that accompaniment for it? Heh, are we trying to calm you down or me? I happen to find the simple things mindless and relaxing. Fair enough. Received note, the scale theme. I think Sophia played that accompanied Colin's scales. Ah, yeah. Man, she's doing all the work while he's just playing the scales. Didn't you used to play the triangle in a band? Yes, and the triangle is one of the most nuanced and misunderstood instruments there is. Okay. They should try hard to play some fancy scales. Okay, Memento haben wir. Noch eine Uhr. Was ist da? Nichts. Das Klavier bringt uns auch nichts. Das heißt, die restlichen 4 werden wir wohl auf der Bühne finden müssen. Vielleicht haben wir Glück und finden wieder 2 gleichzeitig. Ihr Sohn, da ist er noch jünger. What are you doing slacking off up there, Ash? Oh, come on, I've already set up a row of chairs. I even named it Asher's Row. Everyone who sits will pay a toll. Oh, I let that take care of your allowance then. Not cool, Dad. Oh, hey, where's Mom? Not sure I'm gonna go look for her. That's why you need to get your butt down here and help. Blah, alright. Klavier. Time is a place. Ja, das ist das OST übrigens von Finding Paradise. The lad grows young so fast. Man, this place is perfect to play chair Pac-Man. Okay, what's... Yeah. What the? It's flickering into another memory. Or not. Any idea what that was about? How should I know? Well, you are the technician. And to be fair, this isn't the only weird thing that happened this trip. I assure you didn't forget a wire or miss a calibration. How dare you? My calibrations are as spotless as Bambi's butt after he lost his spots? What? Okay, okay, I'm just saying you should keep an eye open. Manchmal verstehe ich Watts Referenzen wirklich nicht. Hey, have you guys seen Sophia? Check the practice hall, I saw her going there. Thanks, will do. You should visit, by the way. We are gonna miss having her play here. Aye, we will. And they never did. You don't know that. Gut. Wir haben die 5 Orbs. Wir können also weiter. Dadurch, dass alles jetzt so hin und her springt und keine gerade Linie hat, kann man noch nicht wirklich das Dramatische an der ganzen Sache rausfinden. Aber so wie ich Gao kenne, kommt am Schluss garantiert irgendein Plot-Twist, der wieder richtig in die Magengrube schlägt. Okay. Ja. Das war einfach. Hatte ich zwar nicht so in der Intention, aber es hat geklappt. You know what's weird? What? This memory is of his wife's last concert, yet we didn't see any of her concert itself. There was a flicker of it back there, I guess. Still, self-absorption ahoy. Perhaps, but it depends. What we see here is largely influenced by his actual regrets, after all. Try to remember that we see here has more to do with relevance than importance to him. Something still feels odd to me. But alright, see you on the other side. Naja, ihr letztes Konzert sehen wir nicht, aber seinen letzten Flug haben wir halt gesehen. Und wieder in der Vergangenheit. Come on, it's just ahead. Yeah, yeah, I know where it is. Und jetzt sind wir wieder hier. Why do we have to come so far just to play some music anyway? Have you seen the view up there? It's unreal. Besides, no one be around to tell me I suck at cello. You suck at cello. You get a pass. Race to the top, sagt er mit dem schweren Cello. That girl from the balcony, huh? I don't know if his wife would like this. It's not much to fuss over, they're just kids. And besides, this was long before Colin even met Sophia. Still, the memories we see here tend to be relevant to his real-time regrets, right? It's not our job to judge, let's just see how it goes. So. Receive blue mushroom. Why did you take that? No reason, I just like them. Sind noch mehr Blue Mushrooms. Blue Mushrooms. They are virtual mushrooms and they are blue. Ja, blaue Fliegenpilze. Oh, hier sind noch mehr große. Mal sehen, ob wir die mitnehmen können. Receive Blue Mushrooms. Meinst du, sie kann sich irgendwie zu kiffen? Mit virtuellen Mushrooms? All this sidetracking and nothing here. Hey, let me help with that. Better? Depends. Receive plain white sock. Your favorite, you're welcome. Received another plain white sock. Another one, now you have a pair. An empty chest, okay. Ich weiß nicht, ob der Chef so froh drüber ist, wenn er rausfindet, dass Watts aus seiner Arbeit ein Videospiel macht. Beziehungsweise aus den Erinnerungen von Leuten, die am Sterben sind. Ja. Okay, just give me a moment. And you wanted to race to the top, huh? It's the cello. You try carrying this thing uphill. Not to mention, you are like weightless. Hey, it was your idea. Your idea. Break time. It's just a cello. It's all hollow inside. What you need is some real exercise. Hey, what are you doing? Hop off, we are gonna roll down the hill and die. Wow, so grim. I thought you just said I'm weightless. At least be a little consistent. Why are the best places always so hard to get? What's the point? If it just tires me out to get there. Might as well as just close my eyes and pretend I'm there. You are just a downer, you know that? Look at me, I'm Colin. I just roll around and complain all day. You can stay here if you wanna, but I'm going places. Na, wenigstens schon mal ein Orb, sonst wäre das auf Dauer anstrengend gewesen. Wir wissen aber immer noch nicht, warum er wirklich Pilot geworden ist, weil bis jetzt ging es nur um die Musik, aber nicht ums Pilot sein. Ah, noch mehr Blumen-Mushrooms. Okay, can we just keep the setting intact? You're kind of ruining the colors. Ich will sie aber haben! So, what can you play? Just a scale, sort of. Still? But it's been months. Hey, not everyone got those fancy private tutors like you. I'm just figuring it out as I go. Why don't you play a bit and show me? Okay, but it's just the scales, you know? Well, it could be worse. It could always be worse. Don't you practice? Yeah, but it's so boring to play the scale over and over. I wish I could just jump directly to playing melodies. Here, why don't you play it again? Alright, here it goes. See? With the right accompaniment, anything can be a melody. Isn't that what Colin and his wife were playing in the last memory? Yeah. Can we judge now? An empty shadow case and a rather green book. He sure likes taking that book everywhere. I'm actually surprised it's not getting blown away by the wind. Ja, dieses Buch hat schon was Komisches an sich. Es wird nicht nass und es wird nicht vom Wind weggeblasen. For kids, she is pretty good at the guitar. You know what's interesting about this memory, though? These early memories of his are way more vibrant than the more recent ones. Are you suggesting Alzheimer's? A possibility. Always, but even so, Paris just early stage. Not all of his early memories are clearer than the recent ones. Only some in particular. Alright, cause I'm not sure how I feel about rewatching The Notebook. Eine Blume. Wow, those are some giant flowers. I think it's a hibiscus. Yeah, odd place for a white one to grow, though. Uns fehlt aber immer noch ein, Stückchen von der Erinnerung. Müssen wir jetzt erstmal den ganzen Weg zurückgehen. Habe ich jetzt eigentlich zwei von denen im Inventar? Ja, und zwei Plain White Socks auf Vanilla. Okay. Weil ich gerade keine Ahnung habe, wo ich noch gucken könnte. Weit zurückgegangen bin ich ja nicht. Ne, hier ist Sackgasse. Mist. Jetzt muss ich wirklich nach dem letzten Fragment suchen. Da hinten war nur die tolle Truhe von Watts. Das heißt, das letzte Fragment muss hier oben irgendwo sein. Das Memento haben wir schon, nur das Fragment fehlt uns noch. Hm. You sure brought that song a long way into the future. Well, to be fair, it's just the scale. What I'm more curious about is how his wife knew the same accompaniment to it. Ah, received note, the scale theme. The scale theme. A thing Faye played that accompanied Colin's scales. Mm-hmm. Gut, dann können wir jetzt weiter. So. So, werden wir erstmal hier die Blumen die da los. So, machen ein paar Blümchen und verschieben die. So. Das dürfte es gewesen sein. Und aktivieren. Wieder Hibiskus. Und wir sind jetzt wieder in einer neuen Zeitlinie angekommen. Also in einem neuen Bereich. Huh. Have you ever seen white hibiscus around this part of the world? Don't know, I'm not the wannabe plantologist. It's called botanist. Yeah. Oh hey, look over there. Nur um zwei Memory Fragments? Oh, Colin mit seinem Sohn. Careful up there, Ash. This looks a bit loose. It's all good, Dad. I got this. You should come up here and play too. Listen, at least come down and let me fix it first. Never. Was ist da jetzt los? Ja, er ist runtergefallen. Are you okay, son? Ash? Ja, yeah, I'm okay. I'm invincible. Gerade eben hat er noch geheult. Ja, und die Person, die er böse angeguckt hat, ist weg. Was that? Don't know, let's try not to jump to conclusions. Das Memento, okay. What's wrong with him? The joy of being a parent, probably. Ja, Reifen. Mit Reifen hatten wir es ja schon. Some memory lanes throughout the way we remember. Ah ja. Okay. Gut, dann machen wir auf jeden Fall den Sprung. Ach, er versucht es gerade selber. Und wir sind auch wieder in einer anderen Zeitlinie. Also in der Jugend angekommen. Hier ist er etwas erwachsener. Der Dax hat sich was anderes gedacht. Been waiting for me, huh? Ah, Faye mal wieder. What took you so long? Sheesh, I made it, didn't I? I got alive, you know? Wow, where do you learn to do that? It's called talent. Come on, weren't you gonna show me your school? Yeah, the classroom should be cleared by now. Are you gonna stay for our band practice as well? Yeah, yeah, lead the way. Oh, don't they remind you of us when we were young? Not one bit. Ja. Ich habe angekündigt, dass ich das Ganze am Stück durchspielen will, aber ich spiele jetzt hier, glaube ich, schon 2,5 Stunden. Ich habe keinen Timer extra gestellt, weil ich einfach das Spiel genießen wollte. Aber ich merke, dass meine Stimme langsam ein bisschen nachlässt. Ihr merkt es sicherlich auch schon ein bisschen. Deswegen werde ich hier doch mal kurz einen Cut einbauen, nach der Aufnahmesession gucken, was trinken, meine Stimme erholen und dann nachher weitermachen. Also sehen wir uns gleich wieder. So, nach der kurzen Pause sind wir wieder da. Mehr oder weniger, ja. Ich habe was getrunken, habe kurz meine Stimmbänder etwas erholt und habe gesehen, dass wir wirklich schon 2,5 Stunden aufgenommen haben und mir ein bisschen Gedanken gemacht. Wie das da weitergehen soll, weil wenn das wirklich hier jetzt 4 Stunden dauern könnte, dann ist das ein bisschen arg großes Weihnachtsspecial, also nur für den Heiligabend. Da muss ich gucken, ob ich es auf Heiligabend und den ersten Weihnachtstag aufteile oder sogar auf beide Weihnachtstage. Das werden wir dann ja sehen. Okay, wo sind wir jetzt gerade? Wir sind wieder... Ah, wir sind jetzt in dem Zeitabschnitt. Wir hatten den Zeitabschnitt hinter uns, den Zeitabschnitt. Das heißt, wir haben noch diese 3 Zeitabschnitte. Oh, das könnte noch dauern. Ja, gucken wir uns erstmal den Flieger an. Können wir nicht. Die Kinder hier sind alle dunkel. Die spielen Fußball. Ziemlich komisches Fußball. Ja. Okay, hier geht's auch nirgends lang. Ich muss ja sagen, bis jetzt verwirrt mich Finding Paradise ein bisschen. Also ein bisschen mehr als To the Moon. Huh, this school looks familiar. Small world. But then again, I guess many of the Jesus here grew up in the same area. Ja, das ist die Das hier ist dieselbe Schule von Johnny damals aus To the Moon. Hier auf dieser Treppe hat er nämlich damals. Ach, jetzt habe ich ihren Namen vergessen. Also seine Frau zum ersten Date eingeladen. This is where we have our art class. Neat. Are you any of those drawings yours? Are any of these drawings yours? No, my god, for art, these are the good ones. Ja, wie skeptisch sie schaut. You gotta wonder, are these how they really looked? Or is this just his way of remembering? Either way, the craftsmanship is brilliant. Also ja, es geht wahrscheinlich um die Statue hier oben, die Büste. At least they are drawing barrels. Also sie malen keine Fässer. Sie malen aber trotzdem Stillleben. Also irgendwelche Büsten. Sie machen Kunst von Kunst. Okay, wir brauchen hier drei. Gut, mehr Fetzen. And I sit right over there. Although I'm probably gonna move soon. How come? Well, I sat with this odd girl cause we are both really quiet but recent. Well, she's been hanging out with someone a lot. So they want to sit together, of course. They're bumping you off? Let me beat him up for you. Oh, it's nothing like that. They just look happy together, so I should get them to sit at the same table, right? Sehr freundlich von ihm. They just look happy together, so I should get them to sit at the same table, right? Huh? Gut, was haben wir hier oben? Is the cafeteria locked? Nah, I just don't like going in there. There are plenty of other nicer and quieter places to eat at. Oh, are you that shy? I'm not shy, I just don't care to bother. Oh, so gritty. Oh, so gritty. Hey, I like her. Yeah. What? Oh, ein Computerraum. The one class everybody slacks off at and you actually work? I like these classes. If you really try hard, you can create entire worlds in them. How cool is that? Well, that does sound like your thing. Okay, Colin mag also Computer. Schön zu wissen. If you really try hard, you can create entire worlds in them. How cool is that? Well, that does sound like your thing. And yours. Hey. You never know. You could be in a world I created right now. Haha. Mehr oder weniger sind ja die Erinnerungswelten seine Kreation. Weil ich glaube kaum, dass Erinnerungen so aussehen würden. Ich glaube, dass Watts ihnen schon irgendwie Materie gibt, sag ich mal. Oh, Sporthalle. Ah, Sporthalle und gleichzeitig die Bühne vor der Musik. Und da schläft sie ein. Ja, und ich sehe schon, wir haben wieder eine Uhr als Memento. Ich finde es lustig, dass die Mementos hier teilweise so vorgehoben sind. That's kinda rude. I can almost hear her snores through the strings. I can almost see her snores. Ja, Z, 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 Z. Ja, wieder eine Uhr. Memento. Ja, prepare. Ich hoffe mal, das ist die lila der Uhr. So, so. Oh, das war blöd. Nee, das geht sogar, weil irgendwie wird nur das da unten verschoben. Gut. So, aktivieren wir diese Uhr. You know, if Faye was so important that he recalled so much about her even now. What happened to her? We haven't seen any traces later on. I have a few guesses. Darken a bit. Okay. Naja, sie kommt vom reichen Hause. Wahrscheinlich wird sie entweder irgendwo zwangsvergeben, zieht um oder irgendwas in der Richtung. Oh. Ein Airplane Pilot Head. Ja. Collins Airplane Pilot Head. Die Crutches machen nichts. Oh, und wir bewegen uns mal etwas schneller. Who are you? Wrong room, sorry. Ja, ich habe da schon eine Ahnung, was los ist. Wir sind in dem Krankenhaus. Patient Sophia Reeds, Nurse Patricia L. Ja, also da liegt gerade seine Frau. Sorry, Fia, the storm grounded my plane back and all day and I just... You made it. Ja, er hat die Geburt seines Sohnes so um 10 Sekunden oder so verpasst, oder 5 Minuten. Is that... Ja, Colin, dein Sohn. Honey, you're rewriting the baby. Colin ist wohl etwas nervös. I'm just gonna be right back. Haben wir hier sein nächstes Regret? Also ja, im Gegensatz zu Johnny sammeln wir ja Collins Regrets geradezu ein, wie Sau. Und jetzt läuft der OST auch noch im Hintergrund. You are happy though, right? Of course I am. It's just that... I don't know, I was in such a rush to get back and suddenly seeing him here. I guess I just needed a moment for it to sink in. Hey, it's okay. I feel it too, you know? But well, maybe it's as they say. Maybe we are never meant to feel ready. How could I when I feel now different from the kid I was yesterday? But you are. You are different even from the man you were when I first met you. I don't know what changed, but... You are no longer a love, you know? When you are here, you are actually here. Huh. I couldn't even make it here when he was born. Well, hey, we didn't know he was so eager to meet us so early. Oh. What matters is you are here now, and we are gonna be okay. Oh. Ach, er mag Papierflugzeuge. Oh. Yeah, we are gonna be okay. Received note. Regret upset. Ja, ich dachte es mir fast schon. Regret upset. Colin missed the birth of Asher. Mhm. So. Yeah, we're gonna be okay. Und da ist unser Memento wohl wieder, wenn es schon so blau leuchtet. Ja, irgendwie ist es in diesem Spiel viel leichter, die Mementos zu finden und sie zu ändern. Das war falsch. Ich brauche dich hier, dann kommst du nämlich nach da oben. What? Achso, ja, ich habe das die falsche Reihe angeklickt gehabt. So, das war die richtige Reihe. Und weiter geht's. How could I, when I feel no different from the kid I was yesterday? Ja, den Schlüsselmoment haben wir leider noch immer nicht gefunden. Das hat ja damals bei To the Moon auch echt lange gedauert, als wir das Treffen von Johnny und seiner zukünftigen Frau im Park gefunden haben, in seiner jüngsten Kindheit, als sogar sein Bruder Joey noch gelebt hat. But you're different, even from the man you were when I first met you. Und ich glaube, dass wir den Schlüsselmoment wirklich in der Mitte erst finden. Alter, jetzt sind wir hier erst. Wo landen wir jetzt? Auf der Seite. Wow, far out. Where is he? Did we get drifted from the spawn point? Don't worry, I got this. Okay. Also ja. Bringen wir mal kurz die Zeittafel. Die beiden Momente haben wir völlig abgehakt. Ab dem Moment haben wir angefangen zu springen hier hin. Und jetzt springen wir zwischen den beiden hin und her. Also wird irgendwo hier in seinem, ich sag mal, jungen Erwachsenenleben, also da sieht er so um die 18 rum aus, wohl die Lösung sein erst. Weil wir haben hier einen ganz anderen Colin, als wir hier haben, in dem Bereich. Ich bin mal gespannt drauf. Wie gesagt, ist vor 10 Tagen erst rausgekommen. Ich spiel's absolut blind. Ich weiß nicht, was auf mich zukommt. Ich kann auch nur spekulieren. He's on the other side, right? We could just... Shh. Look, Neil, all we need to do is to get over that wall. I don't know what you're planning, but let's try and keep it simple. Don't worry, it doesn't get any simpler than this. Is that... Hackshot. Oh, jetzt macht er hier Legend of Zelda das. Come on, give me a break, I always wanted to try this. Alright, I guess it's straightforward enough. Yeah. Na? I can feel it, Eva. What? This Hackshot is the Hackshot that will peace the heavens. Warum schießt er damit in die Luft? Bringt er jetzt ein Flugzeug? Klar. Dude, unshrink Jupiter and put it back in orbit right now. Jupiter! Relax, it was copy-paste, not cut-paste. Not to mention in part possibly generated. Also ja, er hat Jupiter kopiert, nicht ausgeschnitten. Diese Anspielung. Now let me just turn on its localized gravity. Wait, what? Ja. What's wrong with you?
wahrscheinlich alles. What? You said it was alright to use my hugshot. Now let's just turn the gravity off and... Bye, Jupiter. Thanks for the lift. Wie auch noch nickt der Jupiter. At least it was Uranus. What was that? Nothing. Let's get going. Huh? Talk about staying up the past, up past bedtime. Faye, don't even bother. It's not gonna fly over, you know? We are too far apart. So, are you ever gonna finish telling me that story? Hmm? The one with the injured bird you found when you were a kid. Da ist endlich mal die Anspielung auf a Bird Story. Das haben wir ja schon die ganze Zeit vermisst, weil das war in seiner frühesten Kindheit, also hier. Also noch vor diesen Erinnerungen, dass er den Vogel gefunden hat. There's not much to it, you know how it goes. The bird had a broken wing and I took care of it for a while. The vet took it in afterwards, but what? But I tried to steal the bird back. You thought you'd take better care of it? Of course not, I knew I shouldn't have. Then why? Because it was my only friend, I guess. I just didn't want to let it go. Wow, what a lot of sappy Saccharin. Was auch immer damit jetzt gemeint ist, so gut kann ich solche Sprüche auch nicht übersetzen. I might give you a handkerchief for a dog or even a cat, but a bird? I know I shouldn't have said anything. Everyone I told that story to either thought dead or got bored to sleep. Yeah, can't help you there. But everyone goes into things with their own context, you know? Maybe it's only fair that they didn't care much for it. Maybe the bird was something different to you than it was to them. Or maybe you just sucked at telling that story. I just wanted them to relate. Yeah, how did that work out for you? Not every story is meant to be told, you know? Some of them are meant to be kept. So, how did it end? I think the bird flew off. I think I lost it, but it came back to say goodbye one day. You think? I don't know. I kept on mixing up reality with daydream back then. I guess I was living in my head a little too much. Ja, das hatten wir ja auch, dass es mehr wie ein Traum erschien. Huh? You are getting better at this. I used to daydream about taking off on a big paper plane, you know? We'd fly all over the world, seeing all kinds of sights. And I could just fly across from balcony to balcony. Well, that's dumb. You can't fly on paper planes, silly. No, duh. I mean, if you really want to fly so bad, why don't you go and become a pilot? Huh. Wait, you're serious? Yeah, why not? What do you mean, why not? One doesn't simply just go and become a pilot. Why doesn't one? Because how? Well, planes take off from airports, right? It doesn't hurt to find one and ask. That's... If only it could be that simple. If you just let it be, maybe it could. Und es war wohl so einfach. Oh, jetzt kommen die Räter wieder. I should go, Colin. I know. Hey. I'm gonna look for that airport tomorrow. Received note flying. Yeah, calling Mr. Birth of Asher flying. Fate just suggested for Colin to find an airport and look for a way. Yep. Colin's cello. It's kinda cramped out here. Let's head inside. Okay. Wow, seems like you ran into a poster sale. Or poverty. I mean, if you really want to fly so bad, Faye said, why don't you go and become a pilot? So this green book from the chef is just a journal? Seems legit. Oh, this is das Memento, hm? The poster of a horror movie. Huh, didn't think he had it in him. A Rudog plush toy sits in the bookcase. Oh, Rudog wurde abgeserviert. Assorted VHS tapes consisting of sci-fi classics and horror movies. Mm. Locked, okay. With a balcony room like this, his parents sure are confident in his sleepwalklessness. Okay. Oh, hier ist noch was. Wird sogar hervorgehoben. Poster of a tropical island surrounded by a lagoon and barrier reef. Hm, that looks familiar. It's the same place as the painting hanging above his bed in his elderly days. Alright, I also saw this exact picture in the attic earlier. For a teenager, he sure had some old-fashioned taste in posters. Okay, das war das letzte. Memento, prepare. Das war schon richtig, so wie ich es wollte. Und wir haben es geschafft. Gut. Dann weiter. Im Kontext. Oh, wir sind wieder... Oh, wir sind wieder in einem Flugzeug. Das wollte ich sagen. Well, so much for the cliffhanger of wherever he become a pilot, eh? More like cliffhanger. Toller Wortwitz. Captain Ernst. Der ist voll ernst. Auckland Center. Cactus 135. Cruising. Flight level 390. Cactus 135. Auckland Center. Ultimator setting 3007. See ya. Ultimator 3007, Cactus 135 out. See, Greenhorn, you gotta play by the rules and use some proper radio words. Every single time. Even when you're not on the radio at home to your wife. But the chief instructor said, do I look like the chief instructor? Is her face also endowed with this award-winning Mustache? An den Mustache kann er sich noch erinnern, als er den Schnurrbart. Don't think I'll be going easy on you just cause this is your first flight with the company. As my first officer, there are only two things I ever want to hear from you. There, yes, Captain, and landing gear down. That's funny, sir. Do I look funny to you? No, you don't, sir. What did I just say about the only two things I expected to hear from you? Yes, Captain. So, I do look funny to you? Landing gear down. Son of a gun. They sent me all the brainless pretty ones. Oh. This can't be serious. Well, you know how memories get exaggerated sometimes, I hope. Received note, Captain Ernst mit dem Schnurrbart als Note, Notes.
Award-winning Mustache. Oh, wie niedlich. Yes, Captain. I had one request. To not send me a guard. And what do they do? They send me a guard. Also ein Deppen. Is he still keeping journals in this thing? It's just some sort of a pre-flight checklist glued on there. Okay, wir haben das erste Fragment. Ah, er ist so nett und lässt die Leute raus. Well, how was the first day? Is Captain Ernst always like that? I barely did a thing but sit there. Ha, yeah. You should probably get used to that for a while. Forget about him though. You got any plans for the night? The other flight attendants and I were thinking of taking you out for some drinks to celebrate. Oh, tell him thanks, but I better head straight back home. My wife just about halfway into her first trimester. I'm away for long enough as it is. Wow, double congrats. Got a name picked yet? Yeah, we think Asher. Und da ist auch gleich das Memento, seine Kapitänsmütze. Ja. Gut, seine Frau scheint da schon schwanger zu sein. Und sie haben schon den Namen sich ausgedacht gehabt. Wow, what is that? Aha. Gut. Das reicht zum Glück schon. Gut, schauen wir uns mal die nächste Stufe an. Ach, wo, jetzt sind wir wohl am Airport. Go on, ask him. Okay. Wir können hier rausgehen. Wir können uns erstmal die Captain's Mütze ansehen. Können wir nicht, weil wir hier ja stehen bleiben können. Okay. Excuse me. Are you an airplane pilot? It's a small municipal airport, kid. You won't find any airlines here. I'm a charter pilot. You're looking to charter a plane. I'm looking to learn to fly. Can you teach me? Looking for an early start, huh? Sounds like you want to talk to the flight school instead. Make a turn up ahead and follow the hall. They'll deal with you at dispatch. See, I told you it's worth a try. Hier brauchen wir wahrscheinlich wieder Mementos, um rauszugehen, oder? Nein. Brauchen wir nicht, okay. Also nicht Mementos, ich sag immer Mementos, wenn ich Fragments meine. Aber hier draußen gibt es noch nichts für uns zu sehen. Gut. Ich finde es lustig, das Symbol ist ein Papierflieger von dieser Fluggesellschaft, also von dieser Chartergesellschaft. Oh, jemand, den er erkennt. Barry, ah, give me my fix, you stupid thing. Why do I never learn? Okay. Das hier sieht aus wie ein Kantinenraum. Oh, ein hübsches Bild. Das gucken wir uns als erstes an. A painting of a flying single engine plane. Hm. This was the painting hanging in Colin's attic in the present day. Woher auch immer all diese Bilder hat. I bet he knows something about it. Okay. Hey. I don't think I've seen you around here before. Yeah, I'm trying to find out how to become a pilot. Oh, that's simple. You get an instructor and you train.
I'm actually working on my own license, halfway done in fact. Isn't it expensive to train? Yeah, but that's why I'm working here part-time. The pay is not much, but the discounts on the training flights help. You could ask the dispatch folks about it down the hall. Also hier kennen wir niemanden. An den hat er sich erinnert, eben weil er erbärmlich ist. Ja. What in the world is that? Just leaving something for the class. Maybe the head should be smaller for aerodynamics sake. Who cares? It's got extra propulsion coming out its butt. Oh god, eh. A post of the quantum pad of a small aircraft. Mhm. Ja, und es fehlen immer noch zwei Fragments. Ich finde es auch lustig, wie manche hier Leute hier schwarz und manche weiß sind. Yep, requires three, also drei Fragmente, dass wir hier weiter können. Und das ist geschlossen. Gut. There are airplanes outside. I bet this is where they dispatch them. We do offer flight training and you do meet the requirements, but it's costly. Is there any other way at all? Well, that's not up to me to say, but why don't you check with the owner? He's on break right now and I'll let him know you're coming. The owner? Of the entire airport? Yep. It's his family-owned airport. His office at the other side of the hall. Did you hear that? It's family-owned. What does that mean? It means that it's owned by a family, though. And also that it's probably mafia. Mafia? What mafia? And I'm behind you, you know? Yeah, I just lie. It's just like the Godfather. Let's go visit. What? Ja, das mit dem Paten hatten wir ja schon. Silly Kids. Das mit dem Paten hatten wir ja schon. Ich hab's jetzt wiederholt. Aber ich glaube nicht, dass das hier der Pate ist. Es ist der Pate, oder was? You've got to be kidding me. So, you're the kid they told me about. Looks, I don't want any trouble. Of course you don't, son. There's a word out on the street that you want to become a pilot. Yes, sir. Da vermischt er wieder wahrscheinlich die Realität mit dem Partner. But you have no experience. No, sir. No background, no... And you have no money. I don't, sir. Yet you come here on the day of my own daughter's flight exam. To request my hospitality to make use of my facility without an offer. Do you disrespect me at my family's airport? Psst. Psst, tell him you've got strong arms and can help out around the airport. I got reasonably strong arms. Oh. Are you saying you are up for work? Yes, you are. Yeah, I am. Hmm, interesting proposal. It's true, there have been a few positions opening up recently. Perhaps we could use a hand. Very well, your offer is one I won't refuse. Another amaretto saw, Ricardo, and hold the amaretto. Kid, you work for me now. And with the earnings, you shall pay for your training, one flight at a time. Quick, thank him and step back. Thank you for your kindness, sir. See, you did it. Wait a minute, all that's happened is just that I applied for a job. Shh. You're practically the underboss. Ja, klar. So, assuming extraction of memories. Is this like racist to Italians? I can't tell. Italians isn't a race, Neil. But he does seem to have a tendency for getting creative with his memories. Hey, maybe that's just what he gets for watching that movie when he's 8. Anyhow, let's see if the Don has anything for us. Received note, first job. Practically the underboss, uh-huh. Yeah. An amaretto soldering without amaretto. Was ist denn das für ein Drink? Warum ist der relevant? Naja, gut. So, das war das erste. Das ist jetzt das zweite. Und das reicht schon. Das ist eigentlich dann nur Zitronenlimonade mit einer Kirsche drin. Wenn kein Amaretto drin ist. Finally some tropical air. Wo sind wir? Ah, immer noch in dem Zeitabschnitt. There you go, sir. Your amaretto saw hold the amaretto. Thanks, just the way I like it. And for you, lady, your amaretto saw hold the saw. Why, thank you. I didn't know you guys make this. Are you gonna be able to handle all that lemon juice? It's an old favorite. Wahrscheinlich von seinem Boss. We are actually here. You've wanted to visit for a long time now, haven't you? Is it everything you dreamed it would be? Well, when you've got exceptions... But... Or the expectations are... But yes, it's still beautiful. How about you, though? Hmm? You know, spending half our savings on a delayed honeymoon and all that. Hey, now's not the time to think like that. We'll bounce back up, I got... Quite a few gigs waiting when we get back. Not to mention your new job, Mr. Airline Pilot. Don't jinx it, it might still be a while until I start with the company. Besides, the pay's not gonna be good for a while. Hey, as long as you get to wear the cool shades. I talked with Maria last week, we got the flexible hours arranged. So we are ready, huh? Yeah, as ready as we're gonna be. You know, this might be the last trip like this we have in a long time. Huh, we make the little bastard pay for all the resignations we missed one day. In the meantime, all the more reason to enjoy the rest of it. Here's to the rest of it. Yeah, here's... Shit. Yeah. Smooth fella. Received note. We get sloppy start. Wir haben wieder ein Wet. A sloppy start to the long awaited honeymoon. Okay, da ist sogar schon das Memento mit dem ausgelaufenen Saft. Ja. Er flucht die ganze Zeit nur rum. Oder sagt einfach nur die ganze Zeit shit, shit, shit. A small uninhabited aquarium. Well, that seems redundant. Marshmallows. Mm-hmm. Come on, Colin, the water's not that cold. Those marshmallows are totally gonna get overcooked. Come on, Colin, the water's not that cold.
Ja, wenigstens scheint seine Frau eine frohe Natur zu sein. Bei Johnny war das ja damals nicht der Fall. Aber sie waren halt auch glücklich zusammen. Sie haben sogar eine kleine Ferienhütte hier. A faded painting of Bora Bora. Und sogar ein Guckglas, um die Fische sich anzusehen. A blank piece of paper. Looks like he's about to lay down some rhymes. Oh, der faltet es wieder. Pia, you're still awake? Nein, sie schläft tief und fest. Told you lemon juice is the way to go. Wo schläft er dann? Ja. Dead Hibiscus. This is more of a suitable place for that kind of flower. Gut, wir haben alle Fragmente. Dann können wir jetzt auch das Memento aktivieren. Yay, Backtracking. At least it's a beach. Ja, das war das Gemeinde. Das Memento finden wir als erstes, mehr oder weniger. Aber die Fragmente müssen wir einzeln einsammeln. So, was haben wir hier? Ach, das Taschentuch. Oder ist es eher Cocktail? Hm. Some triggers change the memory lanes. Ah ja. War nicht das, was ich erwartet hatte. So. Das war das Richtige. Gut. Ich sehe ja da drüben, was es in Wirklichkeit ist. Das ist das Taschentuch. So, damit geht es jetzt wohl wieder in seine Kindheit. Also in seine Jugend. Ja. Hey, your shift is just about to start at the shop. Okay, I'm almost done here. Did you even get your homework done yet? I do it when there are no customers. Sneaky, I like it. Did you get yours done? Good one. That's dangerous. She should really get down from there. Ja. Wir wissen halt wirklich noch nicht, was mit Faye passiert. Psst. That new kid they hire is really quiet. Yeah, but at least he gets the work done. Doesn't he have a scheduled flight this afternoon? Yeah, but we are a plane short cause someone snagged a blown tire. Unless someone gets cancelled, I don't think he will get to fly. Does he even have an instructor yet? Beats me. Hey, I think they're talking about you. I know. Shh. I think they're talking about you. Yeah. Ja, jetzt bekommt wieder das lustige Memento, Fragmente zusammensuchen. I got everything prepared and ready, sir. I've done every weight and balance calculation, pre-flight check up and document check. Cool, but the wind's picking up, so your solo cross-country flight's cancelled. Why does this always happen to me? Und ja, ich gehe nochmal raus für den Fall, dass ich da was verpasst habe, weil hier gibt's ja noch Bereiche zum Umsehen. Wie zum Beispiel die Hütchen hier. Selbst ein Hütchen könnte ein Memory-Fragment sein, aber nö, hier ist nichts. Ich finde es aber echt sehr seltsam in diesem Teil. Bei To the Moon damals waren es immer so persönliche Gegenstände, die irgendeinen einen Sprung verursacht haben, sei es das Schnabeltier gewesen oder die Faltenten oder die Gewürzgurken. Hier sind es irgendwie immer Sachen wie Uhren, Taschentücher oder hauptsächlich Papierflieger. And that's how Equilibrium is achieved to the four forces of flight. Any questions? Why does the plane have a cat's head? I don't know, it was on there when I got here, so I just rode over it. Yeah. A blurred entry about working at the airport and Faye falling asleep on the wing of the plane. There are some random class notes, read? Yes. About runways. The runway numbers actually tell you the direction of the runway. Simply add a zero to the end of the runway number. And you have the magnetic heading it's facing. Example. Runway 9 means it is 90 degrees on a magnetic compass, so it's facing east. This is also why the numbers on opposite ends of each runway are always 18. 108 degrees apart. About stalling. Each plane has a minimum airspeed it must maintain under each configuration to keep flying. Something about exceeding critical angle of attack and airflow separating from the airfoil, etc. etc. In conclusion, planes are kinda like the bus that that movie which explode if it goes under 50 miles per hour, also speed meint er gerade. About engine failures. Contrary to some beliefs, engine failure doesn't make the plane plummet out of the sky. The plane would no longer be able to climb, but can still land in a pilot-controlled glide. Reminder to self, engine failure doesn't just make the plane plummet out of the sky. Engine failure doesn't just make the plane plummet out of the sky. Ja, er wiederholt es die ganze Zeit, um nicht nervös zu werden. Also ja, das mit dem Flugbahn, das wusste ich nicht, dass die nach der Gradzahl nummeriert sind. Der hat immer noch Probleme im Automat. Every single time. Here, let me get it for you. You just gotta unhook it from the inside end. Wow, that's some crazy maneuvering kit. I've been here for years and I could never figure that thing out. You must have like some kind of magical wending powers. I only know, cause I have to clean it, so... Ja, gut. Würde mich nicht wundern, wenn das nachher sein Fluglehrer ist, so wie er aussieht und wie gut er sich an ihn erinnert. Okay, here's $24 in change. Wow, that's a lot of pennies. It's okay, I have all day. Wow, that's a lot of pennies. Ja, gut. Hurry up and count the pennies, kid. You're holding up the line. Das ist echt mies. Wenn man da so viel Kleingeld reinstopft. Also einem so viel Kleingeld gibt. Ah, die scheinen sich wirklich zu vertragen, die beiden. Just like that, huh? I guess everyone has their reason to start flying. And what about you? Well, just between you and me, flight instructing isn't my real passion. In fact, before I came here to teach, I was an acrobatic skywriting pilot. Wow, like making stuff appear in the sky with plane trails? Yep, I was darn good too. But then I got fired. Why? Total discrimination, I tell ya. It was all cause they found out I'm an illiterate who dropped out of school. Did they care that I was the most skillful pilot in the fleet? No. But just cause I don't read good, they dropped me like a hot potato. It riles me up just thinking about it.
Yeah, that really doesn't sound fair. Well, maybe if I need your service one day, I will be able to hire you. Thanks, kid. Man, first you get me my soda, then you vow to give me life meaning again. I see that I'm gonna have to flight instruct the heck out of here. Es ist wirklich sein Fluglehrer. That went well. Und da schläft sie wieder. She sure makes herself at home. Well, maybe, yeah. Gut. We might be in a bit of a rut. There's still a memory link missing and the readings indicate we've activated everything in the area. Maybe we could stimulate his memory somehow. Hopefully, let's keep our eyes open. This is a lot of pennies. Okay. Did you feel that? What? I don't know, some kind of breeze. Ja, irgendwas ist gerade an uns vorbeigehuscht. Es gibt hier irgendjemanden aus Collins Erinnerungen, der Stunk macht. Huh? This wasn't open earlier. Did you do that? If I did, you would know. I've been literally right behind you. In fact, I don't even know why I'm just following you in a constant manner. Irgendwas ist hier falsch. What the heck is this? I don't know. But it seems like this may be our ticket out of this memory. So what, we need a way to continue and this place just magically opened itself up? In the most unsettling way, no less. I'm not sure what's going on with this place either, but there's only one way to go now. Come on, we gotta jump. Oh hey, no, I can't even look down. It's the only way to find out, Neil. Okay, I'm jumping in 3, 2. Irgendwer hat ihn geschubst. Quite pushing me off edges. What? I didn't push you. Yeah, you did. Whoa. Hey, you're hanging on, alright? What is even going on and why is this happening? Wait, tone your arm down. I think I see them inside. Das erinnert mich jetzt gerade ein bisschen an Illusion of Time. What is even going on and why is this happening? You are doing just fine, we are not gonna die. Now, do you have the runway inside? I think so. Okay, fly the approach and don't forget the cockpit check. Mixture of full rich, primer in and locked. Zero janky Romeo, clear to land runway 21. Zero janky Yankee Romeo. We are too high, get some flaps in there. Speed, lower the nose. Alright, I have control. Ah, thanks God. Hold on, looks like we are gonna land. Ja, das ist 21, also 210 Grad. Ja, 210,03, also 30 Grad auswärts. Ah, gut zu wissen. Hey, you all good? No, Eva, I'm not all good. In fact, I'm dead. Ja, klar, game over. Get up. Alright. Gut, damit haben wir das geschafft. Is it normal to feel kinda dizzy? Don't worry, you'll get past it in time. You know what? Here, take my hat. Ah, you remind me of back when I was a young lad. As in back then, I also know someone else who was nervous like you. Hey, you look pretty cool in that. This was nothing compared to the acrobatic skywriting flights I've done, I tell you. One day I'm gonna get back to that. Ah, und die Mütze ist das Memento. Bam, right to the knocking. Another headshot, Eva. No scope. Booyah, give him the concussion. You are lucky I programmed my head to be hard as a rock. You sure planned ahead. Okay, diesmal brauchen wir die Mütze. Dumm, die dumm. So, haben wir damit schon genug? Nein, haben wir noch nicht. So. Damit dürften wir es dann aber genug haben. Ja. Sehr schön. Und activate. Sophia, will you marry me? Damn it, Barry. Das ging schnell. Well, he did warn him. Received note, regret misspelled proposal. A messed up proposal message for the Rose City to see. So that's why he got fired. Sophia, will you marry me? Yeah. Ja, Barry hat ja gesagt, er ist aus der rausgeflogen, weil er nicht schreiben kann. Oh, wahrscheinlich hier wieder unser Memento. Das ging etwas arg schnell. Okay. Toll, das können wir nicht so verschieben. Das hier auch nicht, weil die im Weg sind. Machen wir es einfach so. Das dürfte hoffentlich schon reichen. Jo. Seriously, only one single orb for the memory of his proposal? Hey, at least you remembered it. Und wir sind in der letzten Zeitebene angekommen. Man, how are you able to pilot an airplane but not drive a car? Priorities, thanks to you. Come on, we're gonna be late. Ja, das ist immer noch Faye. She's sure getting lots of screen time compared to his wife at his proposal. There's something about her that really bothers me. Oh, don't take it so personally. It's not like Colin's your husband. That's not what... never mind. Hey, actually, what's the matter? You know, I think I'm gonna pass on this one. It's your first rehearsal with them, right? You're nervous enough as it is. Hey, I'm not nervous. And even if we are... Well, you being there would help. I guess, but... I can't always hang around, you know? Besides, we'll be able to concentrate better without me hanging about. Hey, remember how you always used to tell me about your day after school? Why don't you go ahead and you can tell me all about it after the rehearsal? Okay, then it's decided. Bye. You'll be fine. Wow, what a wacky girl. Is he not wacky girl? Someone's a little cuckoo in the head. Yeah. Irgendwann, ich hoffe mal, wir kriegen noch einen ordentlichen Plot-Twist, weil sonst bin ich ein bisschen enttäuscht bei der ganzen Spannung, die hier aufgebaut wird. Hey Eva, you know what a gentleman is? It's somebody who knows how to play the trombone but doesn't... Who played the trombone but doesn't, haha. You're not the only one who went to a band camp, also that's a trumpet. Okay, wir haben wieder unsere Creep-Musik. Das heißt, es wird wieder irgendwas passieren. Hey, get the horn off the couch before it gets droll on it. Oh, relax, there's already droll everywhere. Yeah. Hey, the rehearsal about to start. Chop chop. A couple of blank pages. Okay, wir haben schon mal unser Memento, aber mir gefällt das wieder mal nicht. Wie gesagt, diese ernste Musik hier, die lässt schon klingen, dass irgendwas jetzt im Busch ist. Is this the right place? Oh, Sophia. I can't believe I'm late. Was that, Sophia? I guess so. Received note meeting Sophia. Colin and Sophia met at a community band rehearsal. Mm-hmm. Ja, da sind sie auf jeden Fall beide. Okay, stop, stop, stop everything. Something was off around bar 36. From somewhere off my right side. By someone in the cellar section. Someone sitting in the second row toward the front. Colin, is it? I think you were rushing a bit. Better watch that. I will. Alright, let's pick back up from bar 35. Right into the solo. Ready? Ja, dem zuzuhören. Ich bleib ein paar Sekunden noch. Ich finde nämlich den OST von diesem Spiel so schön. Gut, wir sollten aber mal weitermachen. Das Ernste hat dann wohl nachgelassen. Ist zum Glück doch nichts so Böses passiert. Ja, wir sind jetzt am Anfang von hier. Das heißt, wir kommen langsam auf die Mitte zu. Colin, was verbirgt sich nur in deinen Erinnerungen? Irgendetwas ist hier nicht ganz richtig am Platz. Gut. Ah, das hat sogar so geklappt. Ich hatte eigentlich was anderes im Sinn, aber gut. Alright, I'm done with mine. Me too, let's see what you... What is that? My best effort. Going on dates already? He sure moves fast. Well, we are still skipping around, sometimes probably past.
Ja, was hat Colin da gemalt?
A quick pencil sketch. Ah, Nemo. Gee, I wonder who he learned to draw like that from.
Er sieht besser.
Und zwei Punkte schon mal. Und ja, das sind wahrscheinlich wirklich Clownsfische. Sie sehen fast so aus. Mal umgucken. Da sind Oktopusse. Wir können da... Gehen wir erstmal da lang, bevor wir nach oben gehen. Ach, hier ist das Streichelbecken. Hey, where is it going? Wow. For a cephalopod, it sure is cuddly. It actually kinda tickles. Received note, regret ink attack. Uh-huh. Why is this even in the petting pool? Yeah. Regret, Colin took a squid to the face on the first date. Yeah.
Seine Regrets kommen komischerweise immer aus den Bereichen, wo Sophia anwesend ist und nicht aus den Bereichen, wo Faye anwesend ist.
Hm. Entweder ist Sophia doch etwas Besonderes für ihn, oder es ist irgendwas mit Faye. Oh mein Gott.
Jellyfish?
Jellyfish. Und ich habe mir schon Sorgen gemacht.
Are you feeling alright, Eva?
So many of them. Well, it's good to have interests other than gardening, I guess.
A giant water aquarium.
Yeah. Eva mag Jellyfish.
Well, I guess I've always loved the piano, but... When I was a kid, I had a piano teacher. Every time I played, she made me feel like the worst pianist in the world. For a while, I stopped going and I stopped playing. But I guess I was a kid with no self-esteem, cause it really got to me. And whenever I adopted myself, I remembered her words. One day, I had enough. And I said to myself, someday I'm going to be a concert pianist. But isn't that letting her dictate what you do with your life? Well, I guess I have a weird way of seeing things. To me, it doesn't matter much which path I take as long as I make the most of it. There's only so little time in this life and we'll never be able to do all that we want. No matter what we do, there'd always be other things to try, other paths to take. So in the end, I think I just have to be satisfied with the ones that I took.
Oh, sehr tiefgründig.
But I'm just blubbering now. Enough about me. How about you? What made you want to become a pilot?
I wanted to fly to places.
That's it?
A long time ago, a friend of mine went somewhere far away. I guess I just wanted to go find them again. Anything important going up there? Not sure, I was staring at the sharks. Okay, call me when we are ready to move on.
Ja, Memento. Was ist mit Faye passiert? Das ist jetzt wohl die große Frage.
Mist, das kann ich nicht verschieben.
Mist. Okay. Das bringt mir alles nichts. Ich kann nur die beiden Zeilen verschieben. Jetzt endlich mal. Gut, da habe ich mich irgendwie ein bisschen dumm angestellt, aber ich habe es noch geschafft. Hey, we are good to move on now. Go on then, I catch right up. Die Midian Jellyfishes. Hey, you sure are taking your time. Hey, no one's kicking me out. Good thing I got my hours in time, huh? You better have, it's gonna be a different world out there. You are ready to go? Yeah, in a moment. You're done with your jellyfish farce? It's not a farce, and yes. What's going on here? Not sure yet, but the place sure looks deserted. Wanna draw a plane? No one will be here to see it anywhere. Ja. Selbst der Getränkeautomat ist leer. Notice of airport closure. I guess all things come to an end. Closed airport. The airport Colin had trained at closed down. Das Ding ist leer. Gehen wir erstmal nach da oben gucken, bevor wir... uns die anderen Räume angucken. Ist alles locked? Okay. Wir brauchen ja dieses Mal nur zwei Fragmente. These shelves sure look weird being empty, huh? This will place us. You've always liked that picture, yes? I had them save it for you. Just a little something to remember this place by. Thanks, boss. You've done good work for us, kid. Honest, respectful work. Oh, and I almost forgot. Your favorite plane's still here for one more day before we move her. If you want to give her one last flight before then, it's on the family. Die Cafeteria ist auch leer, oder halt der Pausenraum? War da gerade was? So, what's the next step? With the airport closing down and all? Sure. Well, there's the freight flying job I applied for. I did an interview with them the other day. I think I got a good chance at it. There's still a long way to go, but that will help me build some more flight hours. Wow. To think that you've actually come so far. It feels like only yesterday we were still standing on that balcony. Thanks for giving me the kick I need, by the way.
happy to have obliged. Hey, any progress with the lady from the orchestra? Sophia? Well, we've been talking. And? I don't know, I might try to ask her out on a date soon. But we're not... Well, you know how I am with that stuff. Wanna help me prepare? Oh, I'm not sure if I'd be of much help with those sort of things. But if you want advice, I'd say to just work on making yourself more interesting, blah blah. Yeah, yeah, still a work in progress. We haven't been talking as often lately, you know? Sometimes even when I'm here, you just do your own thing. I know. Sorry, it's just been so busy. The good kind though, right? Seem to me like you've got it together. Hey, you gonna take up that flight the boss offered? Barry said that there's a grass strip near the hill we used to go to, right? Might be a good time to try a landing there. Yeah. You coming along? Mm-hmm. Received note, drifted apart. Drifted apart. Colin and Faye had drifted apart. Okay. Also ja, haben sich auseinandergelebt. It's odd how such a simple wish of being happy could be so tangled up. He sure didn't make it easy on us by being ambitious with the details. Yeah, I got an idea. Receive permanent marker? What? There. Now let's go get paid. You moron, you can't just throw him a smile like that. Lips are red, not black. Great job, now he looks like an affectionate joker. Yeah. We've almost burned through all the memories, haven't we? I guess the vortex should be just up ahead. Good, maybe that will help us get to the source of what he wants. As if we don't know that already. It's her, obviously. There's a reason she keeps on showing up. The guy's clearly got his childhood sweetheart on his mind and has been asking what ifs. He wants her, but he's got principles, so he knows he can't have her. The perfect equation for a sad, sad man who needs our help hacking the root of the problem. Are you suggesting to remove her? Well, if we do, you'd be the expert. But whatever happens, we have to change something. And in the end, she's the one we could alter the most somehow. Colin himself said we should try to avoid changing things involving his family, right? And out of these memories, face the only other consistency that we keep coming back to. I guess you're right, we could start with her and work our way up from there. But something still doesn't add up. Hello? Could it be? It's me, Roxy, I'm here. Oh, es ist nicht Gott, what? How is it going in there? Awesomely, of course. How are you doing? Did you bring the paperwork? Yep, I brought the paperwork, alright. I also brought Rob. What? I can't stand that guy. I can hear you. Hi, Rob. Hey. Anyway, you guys wanna come out really quick to get the paperwork done. We are kind of in roll here. Maybe we should ask him to help us with the papers. Oh, by the way, Neil, I was gonna ask about the machine I think I saw. I'm heading out. Get the forms ready for a filling. Wait, what? You know the protocols, Eva. Coins are our patient now and one of us has to check the forms. Yeah, but we've let others help before and headquarters never cared. Maybe we should have cared, Eva. Maybe we should have cared. When were you? Where when you won for the protocol? Anyway, get that last memory link while I'm gonna. Will ya? Won't take long. And call me when we're ready to go to the next memory. I don't wanna miss it. Hey. Okay. Wir sind jetzt erst in Akt 2. You don't have to leave anymore. Oh man, das wird ein langes Spiel. So, let me get this straight. You took apart the war machine because the maintenance department sucks, but... Look, it was the easiest way. Had I just left it to the company process, it would be never gotten done. Much like this paperwork. Oh my gosh, I just realized you're talking and writing at the same time. That's amazing. I hope I didn't cause you to make a mistake. I'm sorry. You know, sometimes even I can't tell if you are being sarcastic, and that's saying a lot. Come to think of it, you actually remind me a bit of someone from this patient's memory. She's wacky and all over the place too. Oh, bet I would have loved to met her. To meet her. I'm sure you would have. Too bad we are gonna have to do something about her. Anyhow, whoosh, the paperwork's done and signed. Thanks for bringing in the dog's rocks. I'm gonna check on Colin. Oh, you're just gonna get away like that. You might have fooled Eva and Rob, but did you think you could fool a fellow technician? I did a quick diagnostic earlier. Seems like you've done more than just removing the stabilizer. The machine you're using here isn't even your official Sigmund equipment, is it? Because your registered machine is back at headquarters in your office. I don't know what you're up to, but I'm gonna find out. Hey Rob, how's the situation looking? It's fine, I was talking with the medical doctor and... What's with the murderous atmosphere? Oh, Rob, you're tripping again. No, I'm not in fact tripping again. Is everything going okay in here? Swimmingly, Neil was just gonna go check on Colin. Yeah, I'm gonna check on Colin. Okay, es gibt neues Zeug. Das heißt, wir sehen uns erstmal um. Also alles, was hier drin ist, ist Familie. Sophia und Colin. Sophia und Ash. Die ganze Familie. Colin und Ash. Wieder ein paar Mal die ganze Familie. Ash beim Fußball. Ja. Huh? A whole lifetime of memories and we barely ran into any of these nice ones. Note photo album. Barely any of the happy memories captured here were seen during the memory traversal. Also irgendwas stimmt da wirklich nicht. Oh. You are out early. Just needed to take care of some things. I'm heading back soon. That's good. Bring up Colin's memories? Ja, machen wir mal. We are done connecting most of the paths to Colin's memories, by the way. If you'd like, I could tell you about the things we found. I thought it would be considered confidential. Yeah, but you are his wife. I personally think you deserves to know. Thanks, but I'm okay. Aren't you at least a bit curious about the things we found? Sure, and there was a time when I'd have been dying to know every detail. But now I don't think it matters much anymore. Perhaps you know some things I don't. Maybe it'd be even changed my view of things. Still, even then, I did just be another incomplete piece of reality. And after a lifetime where all is said and done, I feel like the best I could do is to simply stay with the reality I've come to peace with. There is, however, something I wanted to ask, only because I feel like it's mean for me. Did you find anything about why Colin put his book here and like this? No, I was actually gonna ask you about it. He's had it for a long time now, but he kept on replacing its pages. And now it's filled with pieces of blank papers. If you find something about it that's mean for me, please do let me know. That's all I ask. Understood, I keep an eye on for it. Hey, wait. Dr. Watts, right? I know I haven't been the most welcoming and you probably know why by now. But I know you're just here to do your job. So, thank you for helping him. Yeah, no hard feelings. Also ja, er hat da teilweise sein Tagebuch reingeschrieben. Er hat auch... okay, ich kann hier nicht raus. Er hat auch Seiten rausgerissen und daraus Paperplanes gebastelt. Also Papierflugzeuge und so weiter. Hier ist nichts Besonderes. She's not gonna hear me like this. I need to use the machine. Okay. Taking a breather, huh? Paperwork mostly. How is he looking? Colin's okay so far, but you guys sure are steering things up in there. Steering things up? What do you mean? It's his brain activity. It's been abnormally high for a sedated patient. Try not to aggregate him too much in there. Wait, what? But we haven't been doing anything different compared to any other patient. Hey, I'm only telling you what I see. Anyway, just try to keep it in mind. I continue to monitor his status. Hey, may I talk to you in private for a moment? Well, klar. Alright, come on. What's up? There's something I wanted to ask you. It's about my father's vision and what you saw in there. You know that's confidential, right? Yes, but... You must know that it's like being the family of a patient undergoing this procedure. To be honest, my mother was always against it and I wasn't a big fan either. But if father were to take on a new life's worth of memories, well, knowing what and why would at least help me come to terms with it. So please, could you tell me? Reveal info about Colin. You know, your father actually wished for something completely unremarkable. He just asked to be happy, that's all. I guess he certainly isn't, huh? Well, you shouldn't look at it that way. People are always gonna have cravings and longings for what ifs. He's just curious about grass on the other side of the fence, that's all. As humans are. I suppose so. But hey, he really did ask for you and your mother to stay as a part of his new life. Hope that helps for what it's worth. Thanks, Doc. Good luck with the rest of it. Hope something works out. We'll do what we can.